Let us now understand factorization of algebraic expressions. As we know that 2 into 5 is equal to 10, we say 2 and 5 are factors of 10. Similarly, in algebra, since xy is equal to x into y, so x and y are factors of xy.